Welcome to class 4. This is your math class of session 4. Chapter number 3, large numbers. Exercise 3rd A. As in previous video, session 3, we have finished question number 1 to 5. But now today, I am going to start question number 6. As you can see on the screen also, here is given question. Rewrite the numbers with commas separating the periods. Here we will write number according to commas. So firstly, what we will do? Firstly, we will write the periods, then write place, and then we will put commas also. Okay, we will arrange these number according to place only. Okay, let us see the solution of this question. How to do? See this question, I have written here also, 6th A part. So how to arrange according to period? Here digit is given 4, 3, 2, 1, 5, 7. Simply count the place of these digits from right to left. 7, 1's place, 5, 10's, 100, 2000, 3, 10,000, 4, lakh place. So here we need place up to lakh only. Okay. So here you can see in ones period what comes? Ones, tens, hundred. Second period is thousand. In thousand, two places are there, thousand and 10,000. And in lakh period, lakh and 10 lakh places. Now here you can see I have arranged these number into places also. 7, 1's place, so here written 7. 10's place, 5, so here I have written 5. 100 place, it is given 1, so here see, I have written here 1 at 100 place. Now first period is over. After second period means 1000 period. In 1000 period what is coming? 2 is given at 1000 period, 1000 place. 2, 3 is given 10,000 place, and last 4 is left. It is given at lakh place. So here I have written at lakh place 4. So here you can see at 1's place 7, 10's place 5, and 100 place is coming 1. So here 1 period is over. 1's, 10's, 100. So here put comma. After completing one period, then put comma. Got it? From right to left. Then 1000 and 10,000. Second period is over. Because in second period, two place comes are there only. So here 1000 and 10,000, then put comma here. Okay? And lakh place, digit 4 only. Now, what we call this number? We call it as 4,32,157. Similarly, B part also. So, firstly, count the place. 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Here given period up to lakh. Okay, means 3 period needs are there. 1's, 1000 and 100 periods. And now, write the place also. In 1's period, what place comes? 1's, 10's, 100. Okay. 1's place what is? 5. 10's place 2. 100 place 5. Always remember from right to left. Okay. So first period is over. Now 1000 place digit 1 is given. 10,000, 2 is given. Lakh place 5 is given. 10 lakh place it is given 7. So here now put comma also according to the period. So here 1's period, 1's, 10's, 100, 5, 2, 5, 525, once period is over. So here put a comma. Now second period 1000 and 10,000, here also put comma. Okay, then lakh and 10 lakh, and 10 lakh after not given any digit, so till here only. So required naming word, what will be the 75,21,525. Okay, why we are putting this comma? We put comma in large number, by that we can easily read the number. Next C part also given. Here firstly read the place, once, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Here given up to 1000 place. Up to 1000 place only or 10,000? No, 10,000. Here once, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. It is given up to 10,000 place. So here we need only two period, once and 1000 period. Once, tens, hundred, it comes in ones period. 1000 and 10,000, it comes in 1000 period. Okay. And clearly look at the place of ones, digit 3, tens place 4, 100 place 8, 1000 place 9, and 10,000 place is 2. Okay, now put comma, ones, tens, 100, one period is over, so here put comma. Okay, then 1000 and 10,000 not given any digit, so up to here only. So required naming word, what will be 29,843. Similarly D part also 892,000. Okay, so place, what is given? Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, and lakh. Here given up to lakh, so here we need only up to lakh places. So here write here ones, tens, hundred, ones period is over, 1000, 10,000, second period over, lakh, 10 lakh. Okay. Now arrange these number according to their place. Ones place 0, tens place 0, 100 place is 0. Now 1000 place 2, 10,000 place 9, and lakh place is 8. Got it? And then put comma here also. Ones, tens, 100. After 3 digit, put here comma. Then after 1000, 10,000, put comma here. Okay. So required naming word, what is coming here? 8,92,000 only. Because 100, tens and ones word, naming word not given. Okay. Only 0 is given. So naming word, what will be? 8,92,000 only. Okay. Similarly, you can do other remaining part of this question number. Which one question? 6. So as I done A, B, C, D part, similarly you will do other part also. Which are remaining part, I will give that question as your homework. Now let us see next question number 7. It is given. Question. Write the consecutive number that comes after. So how to find consecutive number that coming after? When we find any after number, only simply add one only. So here also, how many fill in are given? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 part are given. So here we will find 6 consecutive number that comes after 63,255. So simply we will add 1. Okay. When we add 1 here, then we will find next consecutive number. Okay. So let us see the solution of this question. How to do? See here, 7th A part. 63,255. Next number what will be? So as I done plus here, simply here plus 1. If we add 1 here, what will be next number? 5 plus 1, 6. And other number, same as it is, right. Okay. So next number, what is coming? 5 plus 1, 6. 5 as it is, 2 as it is, 3 as it is, and 6 also as it is. Next number, what is coming here? 63,256. Then previous number and plus 1. 6 plus 1. 7 and other number as it is right. So next number, what is coming here? 63,257. Again add 1, means previous number plus 1. 7 plus 1, 8, you can see here. And 5 as it is 2, 3 and 6. Name, what is coming next number? 63,258. Then for finding next consecutive number, again add 1 here. Previous number plus 1. 8 plus 1, 9. And other number 5, 2, 3, 6 as it is right. Okay. So next number, what is coming is 63,259. And then again add 9 plus 1, 10. Carry 1. 5 plus 1, 6. 2 as it is right. 3 as it is right. And 6 as it is right. Okay. So next number, what is coming here? 63,260. Next B part, what is given? 51,996. What will be the next number? You can check last two digit also. 51,996, what will be? 97. Okay. Otherwise we can add 1 also. So next number, what is coming? 7 plus 1, 8, 9, 9, 1, 5 as it is right. Otherwise we can check last two digit only. 51,997, then 51,998, only one number is coming over here. Next number 51,999, then again add 1 here, 9 plus 1, 10, carry 1 here, 9 plus 1, 10, carry again 1, 9 plus 1, 10, carry again 1 here, 1 plus 1, 2 and 5 as it is right. Okay, so next number is coming 52,000, 52,000 plus 1, 0 plus 1, 1 only and other remaining number same as it is right. So next number is coming 52,001. If we are finding next number also, then again 1 and then next number will be 52,002 only. Okay. Next C part. What is given here? 1,12,732. So as I told you can check only last two digit. What will be the next number according to their counting? 1,12,732 after 1,12,733. You can see here only last digit is changing. Then 1,12,733 after 34. Then 1,12,734 after 35. Then 1,12,735 after 36. And 36 after what will be 37. Then 1,12,737. You can do by like this also. Otherwise by adding 1 also. Answer will be same only. Okay. Both method you can apply. So students, as I done these 7th A, B and C part. Similarly you will do remaining part. I think which question are left in? D and E only. Yes. Look at this. As I done 7th A, B and C part, similarly you will do these 7th D and E part. These part I will give you as your homework. Okay. Now let us see next question. What is given? Write the predecessor, the number just before. So as you find in previous class also, what is the predecessor? How to find predecessor number? Okay. Predecessor means before number. Okay. So when we are finding predecessor number or before number, only simply do minus 1. And when we are finding successor number, only add 1 there. But here we have to find predecessor number only. Okay. So as first part already done, minus 1 here, 0 minus 1 cannot be, so we will take carry from here. 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Here also 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Here also 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Here what is left? 2 and 5 as it is. Okay, next number, what is given? 1,87,530 minus 1 here, 0 minus 1 cannot be, so here we will take carry from 3. So it will be 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Here what will be left? 2 only. So write here 2 and then 5 as it is. Okay, and comma 7 also as it is. Here also 8 as it is and comma 1 as it is. So required number what is coming? 1,87,529. Similarly, next part also 37,09,000 minus 1. Only simply do minus 1. Students, you can check on rough page also. Okay. So here 0 minus 1 cannot be. So we will take carry from 9 here. So here will be 10. Here also 10 and here also 10. Okay. But here left 9 only. So 10 minus 1, 9 is left. Here 9 minus 0, 9 is left. Here 9 only. Okay. Then here from here we take carry. So then here is left 8. Okay. Because we have taken carry from here once digit. Okay. And here 0 as it is right. Then put comma 37 also as it is right. So required number what is coming? 37,08,999. Got it? Similarly, you will do next part also, which are lefting. Here, these part you will do in your homework copy. Okay, only simply do minus 1 and do these part B, C, E, F, H and I part. These part also I will give you as your homework. Now next question number, write the successor. It is just opposite of predecessor number. So as I told you, when we are finding predecessor minus 1 and when we are finding successor number, only simply add 1 is there. So let us see here. First part, A is given 19,999. Next number what will be? Plus 1 is here. 9 plus 1, 10. Carry 1 here. 9 plus 1, 10. Again carry 1 is here. 9 plus 1, 10. Then again carry 1 is here. 9 plus 1, 10. And again carry 1. And 1 and 1, 2 only. Okay. So required next number what is coming? 20,000. Similarly, here also in this part 32,782. Next number what will be? Means successor number. Plus 1 here. 2 plus 1. 3 will be 8 as it is right, 7 also, comma, 2 also as it is and 3 also as it is. So required number what is coming? Next number of 32,782, what will be the successor? 32,783. Here next part also, 4,56,875. Okay. So simply add 1 is here. So 5 plus 1, 6 will be, 7 as it is. Okay. And 8 also as it is. Then before 6 is given, 5 as it is right. Then comma 4 as it is right. So required next successor number what will be of 4,56,875. The after number means successor number 4,56,876. Got it? So as I done these part, similarly you will do remaining part. These part also I will give you as your homework. B, C, E, F, H, I. Okay? Next question number what is given? Question number 10. Here you can see on the screen. Write the number just before and after. Simply, before number minus 1, after number plus 1. Okay. So let us see the solution of this question. First part is given. 2 2 2 0 0. How we call it? What will be the naming word of this? 22,200. What will be the before number? Simply do minus 1. Okay. Firstly, I am doing minus 1 only when we are finding before number. Okay. So here is, take carry. Here is 10. Here is 1 left. And here again take carry, 10 minus 1, 9 is left. And here 9 is left. Okay. 9 minus 0, 9 is only. And 1 as it is right. Because here 1 is left. Then after 2 also. And here 2 also. Okay. So before number, what is coming? 22,199. Okay. Now we are finding after number. So as I told you, after number plus 1 only. Now here 0 plus 1, 1, 0 as it is, 2 as it is, and here also 2 as it is, and here also 2 as it is. Next number, 22,201. Now here also minus 1, because firstly we are finding before number. Okay. So here 10 minus 1, 9 is left, here 9 is left, and here also 9 is left. From here we took carry. So here 2 is left and here is 9. And now after number plus 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 0 as it is, 0 also, and here is 3 and here is 9. 93,001 and before number 92,999. Got it? Similarly, see the next part also. This part, G part. 75,000. Firstly, minus 1. So here you can see, here will be 9. 10 minus 1, 9. Here 9 will left. Here also 9 will left. And here, what is? 4. Because from here we have taken carry. And here 7. Before number, it is coming 74,999. If we add 1, then we will get after number 75,001 only. Okay. And here also minus 1. So here you can see 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 time is given. So 9, 5 time right here 9. Because 9 will be only left. Okay. From here we will take carry for 10 minus 1, 9. Here 9 is left. Here also 9. 9 is left and 9 is left. And from here we have taken carry. So what is left here? 7. 799,999. And if we add 1, then will be next number, means aft number. What will be here? 800. How many time will be? 1 2 3 4. 4 time will be. And last 0 plus 1, 1 only. Okay, it means what is coming next number? 801 only. Got it? So again I am telling, when we are finding before number, firstly minus 1, then write here before number. And when we are finding after number, then add 1 here and find the next after number. So as I done this part, similarly you will do this part also. Okay? This part I will give you as your homework. Got it? So students, till for today, this is enough only from me. And in next video, question number 11, it will be start in next video as session 5. Okay? So now, thank you students. Have a nice day.